grab the mic. This next song is never one that I have ever picked at any Christmas concert ever. I know most of you are thinking this is the multiple versions of Hot Cross Buns with Grade 5 Band. But this class, for some reason, loved Boil That Cabbage Down. And they like to do it at 4 tempos, and so they've learned a little about that. So we're going to start slow, and we are going to progress from Largo to all the way to Presto, which is very fast. So, here we go.
Thank you. it's just your turn. You can come to the front and take pictures and stuff if you need to. Feel free to do that.
Thank you. YMCA
with us.
ho, ho, ho. There's 30 minutes till Christmas vacation officially begins. Can't you just feel the excitement?
No kidding, Mr. Elf. All the teachers and all the students are planning how they're going to spend the 3 days. Netflix and Fortnite.
Overeating.
Online shopping.
Overeating.
Video games.
Waiting up for Santa Claus and overeating.
Gloria, can you hear me now? I'm not supposed to use my cell phone in school, but there are only 30 minutes until Christmas vacation begins. I'm so excited I can hear the Santa. Ah, someone's coming.
And while they're on vacation, we'll be here waxing the floors in peace and quiet.
Well, maybe you will be there, Betty. I have a very special job to do.
What's that, Mr. Elf?
I get to play Santa Claus with the Unplugged Preschool Children Chorus.
You? Playing Santa Claus? You're only too skinny to play Santa Claus.
Too skinny? What do you take for too skinny?
Quiet now. Here come the students.
Devices, laptops, click, click. everybody's ready for a break around here. The teachers, the principal, the students.
Don't forget the janitors, Elf. Don't forget the janitors.
Right you are. Ho, ho, ho. How's that?
Too skinny. Speaking of Santa, it looks like the grade 3 class is working on their letters. You better listen in.
Christmas shopping. Attention students and teachers, due to the blizzard-like conditions outside, the superintendent has called from the Bahamas to tell us that we must all stay at school until a storm has passed. It could be an hour, it could be a day, it could be for the entire winter vacation. Have a nice day.
Unplugged
Christmas.
Oh, yeah.
and not melodramatic. If I don't get up here today, I think I'm going to die.
I can't believe we have to stay at school.
Me neither. This is the most dramatic thing that's ever happened to me. But you know, building a building snowman was fun. And I got positioned really good in the snow of lightning. You didn't even see me coming. That's because you're so short. Hey, use any advantage you can.
I'm hungry, and our house will be starting on Christmas Eve and don't stop till New Year's Day.
I thought I'd miss playing video games, but I really missed trimming the tree with my family.
My cousins are supposed to be coming over.
I'm hungry!
My family and I always go on sled rides.
I'm hungry!
I was supposed to be mayor in our church's Christmas Eve pageant. I've been waiting years to be tall enough for that role.
Our family plays hockey.
I'm hungry!
We know!
Gloria, I'm still in school. Don't hang up. Don't you dare hang up. Gloria! Gloria! Gloria!
Come on, kids. Let's make the best of this and have some fun.
Time for my vacation. Everybody celebrate. Dashing from Peru. We have
kind of bet Christmas is what you make of it.
That's right, kids. Christmas is not about buying and receiving expensive gifts, or playing Fortnite, or even going on vacation.
Stupid cell phone. I need to get off my phone and just enjoy spending time with the people I'm with, face to face.
It's not just about time off, it's about being with the people who you care about.
And celebrating Jesus' birth and love and peace on earth and goodwill toward men.
Christmas. And who might you be?
Oh, right. Good line. See you tomorrow when you get back to your day job cleaning school.
Whatever. In the meantime, I'm happy to see you young people have finally discovered the joy and magic of the holidays.
That's right, Santa. Being here stuck at school for the Christmas vacation, we've learned that Christmas is not about what you get, it's about what you have.
Like good friends.
Ho, 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 exactly.
Oh, Ralph, you make such a great substitute, Santa, even though you are way too skinny. Oh, boy, Ralph, you really had a stoic fake belly.
Oh, Betty!
Pretty good fake beard.
Oh, Betty!
Rosy cheeks.
Betty, oh, Betty, knock it off, Ralph.
Ralph, you're Ralph.
That's right, same as always.
But who are you?
Ho, ho, ho.
Gloria, I've got to hang up. Things are getting way too much fun here at school. Forget them all, Gloria. I'm staying right here to share my Christmas vacation with all of my friends.
And I heard that the snow and the roads have opened up and you can finally start your Christmas vacation immediately.
Work this holiday. Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry Christmas, one and all.
Merry Christmas!
Christmas pageant. Round of applause for all of our performers.